say 16 killed as Shiite soldiers clash in Abuja, 93 arrested as NAF deploy special forces in Kaduna. Federal government and governors disagree over minimum wage. We don't talk that one. But the one I want to take now at the top here, you go see, Southeast to produce Senate president in 2019. And you go see the picture of Adams Oshomole there, page 5, 9, carry him. Southeast to produce Senate president come 2019. Now, I go like, ask you, Chukwudi. Now, we know, say, zoning day for Nigeria when it comes to our government. The president will come from one side, the vice president will come from one side, the Senate president will come from one side, Speaker of House
will come from another balance.
Side. To allow for balance.
And make some people feel, say, okay,
But once again, now, in as much as we know, say, to allow for balance, say, we'll Nigeria, they're very important. Again, like people they usually ask, are we not still sacrificing credibility on the altar of balancing the government, as
you
we
see,
go talk.
The truth be say, all of us first will be Nigerians. Mm-hmm. If you travel, come up for this country, once you show anybody your green passport, they know they ask you, are you Igbo? Are you Yoruba? Oh, Nigerian. Mm. And the first thing when they come, some people mind, I'm not going to talk about, you know, now, oh, Wizkid is doing great. Davido is doing great. I love Jerry Viva Naji.
You should say no, they sing before. Just so you know they sing.
No, I just they put phone now. I love Wazobia TV. Mm-hmm. You know
they
are here with
the world. They say you know talk about them.
What about you? They are here with the world. Because make noise. I don't want to talk the bad things when some of them they think about us. Mm-hmm. And they emphasize on the good ones. You see, I mentioned Wizkid. I mentioned Davido. I mentioned Genevieve. Mm. I don't call some of these our guys where we say the only thing we know them for and say that they chop our money and on that development day. Now the reason why I mentioned these young people. Now, to show you, say, beyond ethnic sentiment, beyond political affiliation, beyond religion background, the good way person they do, it go speak well for you. It go make you stand out. But when they live for country where we say the average Igbo man, or Yoruba man, or Ishakiri man, or Calabar man, or Tiv man, or Nube man, they feel, say, if my brother know they're there, now if we say, I know they're represented. Why? Because of inequality and injustice. The same hunger when they beat you, when come from Auchi for Edo State. Now, if they beat me, when come from Usuka for Enugu State. The same enjoyment when your governor, Dr. Godwin Obaseki, they enjoy as executive governor, His Excellency, convoy, security. Now, in my own governor, Ogaifai Uguai Buruburu, said they enjoy. Make we begin to think, they ask ourselves one simple question. Why if he says some people go send their children go abroad? To get the very best of Medicare, to get the very best of education. Why the rest of us here? You don't go to hospital before doctor ask you, say, are you Yoruba? I ain't gonna treat you. Are you Igbo? I ain't gonna treat you. No. So now because of say when they look at our society, they feel say some people they cheat on who they cheat you. Since I don't grow up, they get sense. All the governor will come from my state, at least since the return to Democratic Rule from 1999, from Chimaroke, Nnamani, to Sullivan Chime, and now to Oguruguru. All of them are from Enugu. I know where their papa build house, I know where their own house they. But when we ask ourselves, if we check level of development, now something we'll go there proud of. Now Madagascar, the person will come from Ghana, now he'll be governor of Lagos. So we need to understand, say, if government work the way government work, nobody go to think, say, Igbo, Yoruba, Hausa. Not be governor. Don't want to go Senate. Because he's saying people go miss him. He don't want to miss him too much. He won't even try putting son-in-law there. Even though nothing there wrong in putting your son-in-law. But to force people come out just because of your own decision. So now all these issues now we suppose they look. And it don't really show, say, not be about where the person come from. Now just the character of the person. If we count leaders for this country, I very sure say, I mention 5 people. I just out of these 5, 3 go come your mind. Nnamdi Azikiwe, Obafemi Awolowo, Ahmadu Bello, Tafawa Balewa, Malama Aminu Kano. At least I never sure say 3 go come your mind. Why? Because of the things when we say they do for this country, and when we feel still remember. No be about say Nnamdi Kano. What they call Nnamdi Kano? Nnamdi Azikiwe. Na Igbo man oh, Obafemi Awolowo, na Yoruba man oh. Some people when they government today they do anyhow scholarship. Based on universal basic education, when Baba Awolowo put for Western region, now many of them use go school, now many of them use enjoy. Come kill ours. You know, say, as Lagos they like this now. Now, 1,659 public primary and secondary schools now we get. You know how many private schools we get? Try guess.
I love you guess.
17,000 plus. Hmm. And out of these 17,000 plus, over 11,000 are they duly registered. They are operating illegally. Hmm. Education supplanted.
Mushroom schools, as they call
health,
it.
Health supplanted. good road. If you you never notice say I don't my shape not they come out.
I didn't see him. You don't
because
jog.
We jog do for money that like this, all the road like this. So he just they burn all the fat. Emergency massage.
But this is
the country with
the fat where they burn with the let's say your tailor they adjust your clothes to the fat.
They adjust them every time.
I go collect the number so that you go adjust
no
my own clothes to the fat.
No problem.
Thank you so much, Egizu Guchuku. Every very very interesting. Anytime we get you here to analyze papers for us.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.